Commander.
Thank you.
Shepard. This is Admiral Zan. Have you reached Zalkoris' escape pod?
Not yet. What's your status?
The civilian fleet has taken significant losses since Zalkoris sacrificed his ship to destroy a Geth ground cannon. Searching for their lost admiral is the only thing keeping the captains from panicking.
What makes finding the admiral a priority?
Despite opposing the invasion, he did an admirable job protecting our civilian ships. Without him, some of our non-combatants are planning to leave the flotilla. Picture the consequences, if you will.
They've lost a leader in a war they didn't want.
Their wants are immaterial. We are committed. Even Zalkoris understood the civilian fleet's importance. The invasion would be stalled without a supply chain, after all.
I'll do what I can. Keep your civilians safe.
I make no promises. My own ships must be coordinated for our final strike on Rannoch.
I'm getting some static.
It appears Zalkoris crashed within range of a Geth jamming tower. You must disable it to contact him.
Zen? Admiral Zen!
We know what to do. Hopefully Admiral Koris remained with the escape pod.
We'll see in a minute. Take us into the tower.
We're taking fire. The Geth installed anti-aircraft guns beside the jamming tower.
We'll have to disable them on foot. Once the guns are gone, you take out the tower.
Right, Commander. Setting you down here.
We're getting closer to that jamming tower. I hope the Admiral is all right. There are so many Geth here already.
There must be dropships nearby.
God, they built more Geth than we imagined. We have Geth!
Damn. At least she went out fighting.
We need to radio Zalkoris if we're gonna find him. Let's get to that jamming tower.
Shepard!
I'm okay. Watch out for more mines.